Member of our Board of Governors to come forward to read the citation for Brad Woodside.
Most Reverend Chancellor, it is my honor to present to convocation Bradley Stanford Woodside, the City of Fredericton's distinguished and longest-serving mayor. First elected in 1981, Brad Woodside was re-elected for an unprecedented seventh term in 2008. His longevity in public office results from his outstanding leadership of our city. Having had the pleasure of serving on council with him for 9 years, I can witness firsthand his singular focus on serving the best interests of Fredericton and his exceptional leadership as he represented our city with the Cities Association of New Brunswick and the Federation of Canadian Municipalities. Under his leadership, Fredericton has achieved both sustainable economic development and innovative environmental protection. Our city is now recognized far and wide for its quality of life and the opportunities it offers our citizens. Fredericton regularly ranks as one of the top 10 places to live in Canada. And the United Nations has given our city 2 gold medals for our environmental programs. Mayor Woodside has also recognized and helped those less fortunate, especially our youth. He has been chair of the Nashwauk Cis Lions Club Try Hugs, Not Drugs program, and was a director with Portage, New Brunswick. Many individuals have been reunited with their families because of his concern for our youth and his willingness to help them. St. Thomas University is honoring Mayor Woodside for his dedication, determination, and deep-rooted passion for the City of Fredericton and its citizens. Many here today, like me, can call him more than our mayor. He is our friend. And most important of all, he is Anne's devoted husband and Michael, Troy, and Carrie's adoring dad. Chancellor, I ask you to confer upon Bradley Stanford Woodside the degree of Doctor of Laws, honoris causa.
By the authority vested in the office of the Chancellor by the Charter of St. Thomas University, I admit you, Brad Woodside, to the degree Doctor of Laws, honoris causa, with all the rights, privileges, and honors pertaining thereto.